Hi guys! So today I'm going to react to the 100 Survival of the Fittest, Season 2, Episode 10. Yeah, last episode Clark was getting over Finn, and kind of seemed like she was, yeah, trying to not care about people anymore. Because, yeah, so it was too hard or something. Monty was captured. Ugh. Yeah, they gotta do something to fix that. But yeah, they were planning on Bellamy going into Mount Weather. Not sure how that will work. He will just go out there and let the mountain men pick him up or something, so he can stay there. Because I don't think he can just go in unnoticed. But yeah, we'll see. Let's just start. Oh, are they gonna live there now, or...?
Start with a reception, then move on to training. We have a lot to learn from each other. What was their face? Only our guards around here.
Yeah. You did the same thing, so.
Thank you for agreeing to this, Indra.
We're here on the commander's orders. I agreed to nothing.
Please.
Of course you didn't.
We'll begin in a moment.
Let me tell you how this ends, Marcus. Either we lose and Mount Weather kills us all, or we win and our new friends do.
I thought you had faith.
This is their land.
I don't think they'll kill you.
Thinking that they'll let us live here happily ever after isn't faith. It's stupidity.
You're wrong. There's enough here for everybody. We just need to make them see that it's in their interest to share. And that starts today.
Yeah, you need to become friends. So they'll actually keep you around.
Our survival depends on us sharing your knowledge of this world.
You had a problem?
You shouldn't sit around there and I am up time I stayed.
You tried to help.
I'm sorry, man, I don't speak grammar.
Oh.
Mr. Murphy!
Apologize to that man.
For what? He was the one who came in me.
2 days work detail.
Work detail? I just told you I didn't
care to make
it
three?
Really?
You can burn just like your friend.
Oh! And John just, yeah, likes what is happening, it seems. Wow. Yeah.
This argument is a waste of time. It is simple. If they can't breathe our air, why not just open the door and be done with it? Let them burn.
Yeah, that seems right.
Containment system. Multiple airlocks, just like we had on the Ark. Our inside man can shut that down.
If he gets inside.
What if we shut it down from the outside? You say the dam gives them power? Let's take that away.
That dam withstood a nuclear war, Commander. I highly...
Okay.
...is no.
Quint.
Apologies, Commander. But the biggest army we've ever had waits for us to give it a mission. The longer that takes, the more of our people die inside that mountain.
It's the same for all of us.
We've lost thousands.
That fog. I don't care how many men you have. If you can't get to your enemy, you can't win.
You
yeah.
are the enemy.
I'm sorry, have I done something to offend you?
my brother alive in a ring of fire.
Yeah, but you attacked him, so... See that as you being even.
You're very brave under the commander's protection, aren't you?
Now, Mo.
Ani no hun hukop.
Nikon Dishok. Just how you get more.
How much do you remember from when you were on it?
Everything.
Mm-hmm.
Turn around.
Not so brave now. Seriously, they're just watching. Wow.
It doesn't kill them. It makes them stronger.
What is this training? Oh, I'm not gonna shoot everyone.
You. Your enemy has guns. So should you.
Then kill you down! You're clean, no better.
It's alright. I offered.
We don't need your weapons. Better training! All of you!
Okay.
Guns could keep them alive. It's like they're afraid of them.
They are. Legend has it if a grounder picks up a gun, even to shoot another grounder, Mount Weather will wipe out their entire village. Can't have your blood supply defending themselves, right?
We don't harm them.
For my brother!
Okay. Good.
Jumping up by you, jump by up. Thank you. Where's your guard? He killed her.
And stay speech. I go and play Capron MN no more.
You go and play Stay with God.
Oh.
The kill is yours, Clark.
Are you gonna do it? Or not?
What is that? Think so. Oh no.
Is that some kind of monster? Oh wow. Do something else.
It's your feeding ground.
Go into the tube again.
Go.
like a big bear or what? Oh, a gorilla. Ooh. Okay, leave. Did it die? Oh no. Run! Oh wait, no, 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 no! Okay, come on, come on, come on! Oh, I'm a bloodthirsty gorilla.
I've seen your strength. It's true. But now you waver. You couldn't kill Quint. You couldn't leave me to die. That was weakness. Love was weakness. Moncrie's not the product of a strong mind, Clark. You want to know why I saved you? Because I need you. God forbid one of your generals becomes commander. You may be heartless, Lexa, but at least you're smart.
Yeah.
Don't be afraid, Clark. Death is not the end. We are not dying here. I need your spirit to stay where it is. And get ready to fight. It's coming in. Maybe we let it in. Come here. Now!
And I'm out. Yeah. Just run.
Start tomorrow.
Is she gonna take over as a commander or something? She seems like she would.
Why are you being so nice to me?
Everyone deserves a second chance. That's why we sent the Hunter to the Earth in the first place.
What a load of crap. You didn't give a damn about us. You still don't. That's why you're not fighting.
You need a small room.
I have to think of everyone. I know you don't want to hear this, but sometimes you have to sacrifice the few to save the many. Like I said, good can come out of even the darkest acts. And we both have been betrayed and imprisoned by our own people.
So there's no place for either of us then. Great. Thought you were supposed to be inspiring.
There is a place. For all of us.
Oh, last video of that. Or something.
When I first landed on Earth, I met a woman who spoke of a place beyond the dead zone. A place where everyone is accepted. A city of light.
Sounds like a fairy tale.
Or a second chance.
You don't even know if it's real.
You're right, I don't, but I believe.
Why are we stopped?
Oh, the Reaper's gonna show up. Oh, no. Stay away.
You okay?
As soon as the open intake doors, we attack. Do not let it close. Unless they're all dead, you go in, I'll make it look like you escaped. Once you're inside, I know. Listen to me. When they bring out the red, you grab it and you run like hell. The Reapers will go nuts, the Grounders will run, and the Mountain Men will have to deal with it. No one will be looking for a Grounder running into the mountain. He's on the throne, one of take him, Cameron Chibawude.
Is it?
We're going to the City of Light.
You're going now? There's a million ways to die out there.
If it's not your time, nothing can kill you. But if it is your time, it only takes one.
Do you even have a map?
No.
How do you know where you're going?
You don't. But I will not be ruled by fear. You okay. Want to stop being treated like a criminal, then you have to stop thinking that that's all you are.
Bad idea.
Take this leap of faith with me, John Murphy. And let me show you there's so much more for you than this.
I was wrong about you, Clark. Your heart shows no sign of weakness.
So we're becoming friends? Allies? Something?
I know how to take Mount Weather. We've been trying to get inside, but they've already let us in.
What are you talking about?
Your army is already there, locked in cages. We just need someone on the inside to let them out. Bellamy, you have faith in him.
I do.
Yeah.
I hope your faith is well placed, because if he can't get inside, we can't win.
He will.
Lexa, this is gonna work.
Harvest.
Next.
Oh, don't get that injection. You need to get the other ones out. Come on, Lincoln. You can't become a Reaper again. Yeah. So, Murphy and Jaha is leaving for the City of Light, it seems like. If they even get there. Yeah, Clexa and... No. Lexa and Clark are getting closer and yeah, working together and yeah, locking up that gorilla and hopefully yeah, getting into Mount Weather soon because ugh, yeah, you can't kill Monty. Or the other ones, but yeah. So then Bellamy, yeah. He's gonna end up in a cage and have to come out somehow. Yeah. Yeah, I can't wait to see what happens next. Hope you like my reaction to this episode. Subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you next time. Bye!